This beautiful sweater is a mix of acrylic, nylon, and spandex. It feels extremely high quality. It has a lot of stretch to it. I feel certain that it's not only gonna last me this year, but it's gonna last me next year, and as long as I allow for it to last me, which I love a lot. I love when stuff feels high quality. It makes it worth every single penny that I spent on it, and I feel sure you as customers feel the exact same way. So I would love hearing that if I was told that about a certain shirt. So anyway, off of my rant, this is so beautiful. It feels amazing. It has a cowl neckline, so beautiful. So this is a wider turtleneck, a floppy turtleneck with a ribbed detail. You have a risen part of the fabric that just goes in the shape of a V underneath the armpit area. Very, very pretty. A ribbed detail at the lining at the bottom. It almost goes into like a squared shape at the bottom. So the front is shorter than the back. It has a tiny little slit. That detail just gives it a beautiful look as far as how it lays. It lays so beautifully with that cut that it has, that unique cut that it has at the bottom. It is true to size. It's not fitted or too loose in any place. It fits beautifully. I am 5'2", so Jesus made me short all over, even in my arms. So for the sleeves, I did have to roll them and cuff them at the bottom. So I do have them rolled. It does have a ribbed detail, but if you were taller and had longer arms than I do, then you could, of course, leave them unrolled. But if you do have to roll them, it's very cute rolled too. So don't stress about that if the sleeves are too long on you. This is what the back looks like. All around, this is the perfect sweater for this season. I'm excited about it, and also for the winter season coming ahead. It is true to size. I'm wearing a small right now.